Living for Literacy 2008 is an exciting affair in which two university students will live in their school library for 10 consecutive days in order to raise money to build five school libraries in Nepal. It shall commence January 18th, 2008 at Queen's University, Memorial University of Newfoundland, Laurentian University, and the University of British Columbia. Naturally, there must be some restrictions on these students, and they are as follows.
The kind I like to meet, pretty woman.